In the time it took Miss Honey to get very, very nervous, Matilda had formulated a plan.
She's really raving mad.
What is it your father used to call you? Hummingbird?
Bumblebee. I'm sure she knows the doll's missing.
And he called her Trunchbull?
No, I suppose he called her Agatha. Yeah.
She called him Magnus, right?
Yeah, yes. Maybe I could go back to the house and put the doll back while she's still at school. No, I can't do that.
Calm down, Miss Honey, really. It's gonna be okay, I promise.
Sweetheart, you promised you wouldn't go back in that house again.
I didn't. I was on the garage roof. I did it with my powers.
Okay, on the garage roof with your powers. All right, I need to think.
Nice girl.